Here's a throw back to Herbert, looking for Allen. He's got him. And Allen tiptoeing down the sideline. Out of bounds at the 23. Joshua Kelly is the one who threw it back to Herbert. And then Allen just couldn't stay in bounds for the touchdown, but he gets the first down.
Well, I thought initially they were going to throw the ball to Mike Williams. They're trying to take the deep shot to the post, but they play it pretty well, the Colts do. And then they come back to Allen here underneath and just not quite able to get a hand on the ball there. Lays out. What a great throw there by Justin Herbert. So third and short. Third and one, and they go with the throwback to Herbert and come up with a big play.
That's the longest play of the night by either team, 25 yards, and Keenan Allen just could not stay in bounds.